Well, word today, former McQuaid Jesuit President and Chancellor Reverend Ed Salmon has passed away. Father Salmon died Saturday in Massachusetts after receiving treatment for health issues. He was 84. A memorial mass will be celebrated at Sacred Heart Cathedral in Rochester at a date to be determined. A wake and funeral for Father Salmon will be held in Massachusetts later this week.